special word of greeting to the few who are guests today. We're especially glad that you're here and look forward to sharing and worship together. I invite you to register your attendance on those connection cards that are included in your order of service. And it's a good place to note any message you may have for the staff of the church office, and we will attend to those first thing Monday morning. There are a lot of important announcements included in the inserts in your order of service today that pertain to the upcoming classes and a number of the fellowship events that require sign-ups or purchases in the patio. I trust that you will look at those carefully. Today's a fun and significant day in the life of our congregation when we recognize our shared relationship with Troop 959, the Boy Scouts, and a number of their representatives are here today. If you would come forward at this time. First of all, we have with us Bill Hopland, who is the Scout Master, his son Billy, we got Sean Lahoo, Kale, Clore, several other boys. Josh, you're going to have to introduce, I don't know all your names, but we're really glad that you're here. And we have representatives from several of the groups in the levels of scouting that are going to speak with us. I think first Sean has a message for us. Ready? Hold this thread up to your face. There you go. Beautiful.
Hello, my name is Sean. I joined Troop 959 last summer. I like being a Cub Scout because it teaches me many things. I learned about nature and how I can help it. We do activities that teach us how to work as a team, how to eat healthy, and how to tell the differences between a fruit and a vegetable. I have worked in all these activities with other Cub Scouts. Next month, we will be racing pine with derby cars. I am very excited because we will be using science to design our cars to make them aerodynamic and fast. Thank you, Syncars United Methodist Church, for supporting Troop 959. Thank you for letting us use your facilities and for supporting our troop fundraising projects. Thank you.
Could you introduce the other boys here that I didn't name? Use the mic. Josh, take the mic from Sean there. Okay.
This is Finley. And this is Kale.
Billy?
Hi, my name is Aiden Connor from Troop 959. I would like to thank the church for being our charter organization. I have been a part of Scouting since first grade. Scouting has taught me cool things like leadership, independence, cooking, welding, and coding. Scouting has also given me the opportunity to go on lots of cool outings, like the Hawaii adventure I went on last summer, the Colorado River canoe trip, and rocket shoots at Ocotillo Wells. Through Scouting, I had the opportunity to give back to the community by doing service projects like Clean Up Mission Trail. I would like to thank the church again for letting us use the facility.
Hi, my name is Billy Hopwood. I'm here representing Crew 959. It's the Venture Crew of 959. Venture Crew is basically a step above scouting. They can do stuff, high adventure stuff, that Boy Scouts cannot do. And they get leadership experiences that Boy Scouts do not get. We are currently in a rebuilding state.
That some of you may have heard, some changes will be coming.